something that I like to do alone. It's not that I am lonely or I don't adore my lover, but I like the terror of the great unknown. I like the cosmic fear and how my neighbors feel prestigious with their riches, even though we're on a space rock. And when the aliens turn up to tell us that we failed, at least it was a fucking great show. I'm just another body swimming for my life, just another stifled soul with burning desires so trivial. I'm just another body swimming for my life, just another thrashing heart trying to survive and reach the shore. Can't you see we're made of the same stuff? We've traveled all this way to feel the rush of human touch, to look each other in the face for love. And what about the people that we've lost along the way? Once they learned to love, did they learn enough? Did they float into the great unknown and find their bliss? Or were they redefined by cosmic dust? I'm just another body swimming for my life, just another stifled soul with burning desire so trivial. I'm just another body swimming for my life, just another thrashing heart trying to survive and reach the shore. Trying too hard, drowning in right and wrong, drowning in money, drowning in God. There's forces at war, and we're screaming and fighting like blind, clueless fools, swimming to the finish on our own. I'm just another body swimming for my life, just another stifled soul with body swimming for my life, just another thrashing heart trying to survive and reach the shore.